Our environment, listening to the quietness. Peaceful, man. You know what I mean? Ducked off location. Only a few people know where I'm at. But anyway, I want to wish everybody happy holidays and good health and wealth. And may God be with everybody. Hope you all prosper and your dreams come true. Holla back. Cash G, Tighten Up Records. Yeah.
Yeah. Ran up on your pussy ass, nigga. With my motherfucking money, man. With my motherfucking money.
Send it to your lady, nigga. This nigga here.
Little drip. We got this shit in the goddamn AC cemetery. I mean, the damn. Leave it right there. You can squeeze through.
Yeah. You're not behind it, right?
Nah. And just leave the hand truck, everything back there. This is the motherfucking appliance cemetery. And then we got drip coming out the casket. Boom, look at that. Sliding out of that motherfucker. Look at drip. Drip. Yeah, we got a little drip over here getting it done.
What you gonna say? What you gonna do?
Nah, you don't need all that.
The strap's too big, nigga.
Let's go, drip. Hold up. Look at drip about to show you how it's done. Come on, drip. Show these niggas how it's done. This heavy ass stack of weigh about 1,000 pounds.
Now you gas it.
Drip. Show them how y'all do it in the Bronx, nigga. And it ain't even on the concrete.
No, nah. Fuck.
Hold out the games, hold out the bitches, they can't keep me tame. Hold out the games, hold out the bitches, they can't keep me tame. Hold out the games, hold out the snakes, hold out the rats, gotta scoop them away. Hold out the fucks, but no one to give. A lot of bandejos, a bitch is a bitch. Got some females that be fucking with six. Remember the name, the head of the shit. I think I'm sick to a brain. Money won't cover the fame, I'm still in the pain. I'm sure he ain't, nobody safe, but leave him the same. Ha! I'm like a Latin Da Vinci, woo! I keep the glisten against me, woo!
What are y'all doing, nigga? Pointing at the fucking camera. Huh? Y'all ain't gonna do it or not?
I'm sick of this shit.
Why y'all scared to shoot the motherfucker? There you go. Show the bitch.
He's the one that's scared.
All right.
Show this. Aim it at the camera, nigga. Come on, Tay. Now talk a little bit of shit.
Yeah.
Erupt, man.
Lip sing a little bit, bitch.
Woo. Hola.
Hello.
Hold out the lane, hold out the game, hold out the bitches that can't keep me tame.
Want me to bring it back?
Yeah. Hold out the lane, hold out the game, hold out the bitches that can't keep me tame. Hold out the games, hold out the snakes, hold out the rats, gotta scoop them away. Hold out the fucks, but no one to give. A lot of bandejos, a bitch is a bitch. Got some females that be fucking with six. Remember the name, the habit, the shit. I think we sick to our brain. Money won't cover the veins, no steps in the paint. Shoot where we aim, nobody safe. We're leaving them stained. Woo! I'm like a Latin Da Vinci. Woo! I get the glizzy against me. Woo! I need somebody to get me. Woo! Blast in the head, that's confetti. Woo! I just don't think that they're ready. Shoot! I'm here to tear down the roof. Ha. I ain't got nothing to prove. Ha. Remember that I'm from the zoo. Ha. Ha. Man, I'm sick of this shit. They biting the dirt and they pass you the rock. That's a simple assistance. I talk what they talk. I just pull up my fist. Ain't no fucking around, bitch. Shut the fuck up. I'm wrong with the brothers. Get heat like the summer. Got no time to sweat. Swap for the killers. Just hand me the tech. We want the killers. So heaven no rest. Robbers or villains. The hitters. The shotters. The brothers. The cousins. I'm off with the flex. I think we just need to know what the grace. I don't think we the same. I just show up and sex. Woo. E-Run. Woo. E-Run. Got heat like the summer. Got no time to sweat.
Yeah, give me that
fire. Fuck the killers. Just just hand me the tape.
Oh, I'm working on that shit early.
That's for Manny. Manny making a rap song.
You told me I want you to make it without it. Tell me the dumb what you got in my body. You told me the dumb what you got in my body. Tell me the dumb what you got in my body.
Ralph Macchio over there, Karate Kid. No, you don't even know who that is. Silly Brandon G.
You was mine, you never say. Maybe we can take it to another day. And I was you, and you were away.
Say that nigga day, man.
It's not a way to say it. Just said it.
Nah,
let me do it
perfectly. No, fuck that. I wanna hear from the beat.
Shit.
I wanna hear that shit from the beat. Jay, I need that on one.
He ain't Jamaican, man.
Bumba Clyde.
Bumba Clyde,
Wall.
Bumba Clyde.
Jay, what you think about? Why Jay Z sweating over there? Why your face is hot, nigga.
Show me something, but more than loca.
That's JJ over there chilling, man.
That nigga,
we got Beats right there. Sincerely over there bullshitting
you
around.
You know what I'm saying? All game for me.
Nah, fuck that. These niggas ready to go to the bar for apples and shit. You know, over there. And I told him, I said, that's nasty. The people, when they put their mouth in the bucket, they drool.
What are you talking
about? When you're bobbing for apples in a bucket, that's fucking nasty.
What are you talking about?
People that do that shit is nasty, man. You know how much drool?
Because
that's what y'all going over there to the bob for apples at the dude party, whatever y'all going.
What?
Y'all going to somebody's party.
No, nobody.
Y'all going to somebody's somewhere, but y'all bobbing for apples.
No. What?
That's what they said.
We're going to
it's a bobbing for apples. It's a lie.
We're going to
y'all going to Lakefront to bob for apples.
No, we're going to
yeah, with a bunch of fucking nasty ass people.
What are you talking
about? You don't know what these people's mouths been.
What are you,
you don't know shit about
what are you talking about?
You know how you put apples in a bucket with water and you
you
got to take an apple out of the bucket without your hand.
That's bobbing for apples.
Yeah. That's what they said.
Nah, what?
That's nasty. You did that shit before?
I see you.
You did it at a party?
But it was like, I was the first person.
They nasty, bro.
So I was good.
I got a question.
That's nasty.
I got a question.
Nah, don't look over that.
Question.
Fuck that. Look at the camera.
I want to know.
Beast trying to look.
How the fuck we go to talking to making a reggaeton spread free?
Can you send the beat here?
Nah, get the fuck out of here.
I'm gonna open my email up to put his beat on there.
I got the beat already.
The new
ones? He only sent two of them. The other ones he ain't done with.
You have that one here?
She should have.
Where is it?
I don't know. I'm not showing it. You great go. Why are you even worried about it?
Because I want to. Yo!
Fuck out of here! Come on, go! Get out of here!
Come on, please!
Manny gonna do that shit. He gonna write the songs and do the verse.
Let me see it.
Fuck out of here.
You have to hear somewhere?
All right, look in downloads.
I'm in downloads.
Okay, you gotta go all the way to the top.
All the way to the top.
Scroll all the way down. Just keep taking your tongue on that boom, and you'll see something that say Manny. Say Manny, I think you. Whatever you send to that beat, it's in there. Because I downloaded it from the email.
New T-U-R?
Nope, I don't say T-U-R.
What's this?
Oh. Yeah, get
what
out.
What beat's that?
It's Animal, bitch. Fuck out, I sold that shit now.
You can't. It's in my Spotify.
Sad, I'm selling. It's for lease for you, too, you think? Ain't gonna let beats go to waste.
Anybody else that pay that? They get sued.
Nope.
And then we take their money, we can do that.
Yeah, we can work as a team, yeah.
Oh!
I made that.
Oh, you're stealing beats?
Sampling.
Look at, hey, look. Guys, this is what we
I'm sampling
about.
Fat Joe. Fuck the Bronx.
What? Yo, we come from the boogie down. Nobody running up. I swear to God, we hit them down. Shoot them in the sound. Got them thinking loud. Got them thinking superstitious. Bitches wanna talk and when we running with the ultrasound. I tell them, gang, they be running all the way. I see system in the money. Got the blood up in my veins. Nah. I got twisted on my counter. Got them twisted on my brain. I got guns with the grizzlies. They don't wanna let them spray.
Nah. Alright, Bronx brawler, motherfucker.
What's this?
That's my favorite beat right there.
What song is this?
Hey, beat. Let's talk about this song.
Can
wait.
Write something to it?
No, you can leave that shit alone.
All this medicine.
Yeah, this is a good fucking beat, man. I'm trying to figure out what made you want to, like, where was you and what made you make this beat? Yeah. Turn that down a little bit. Where were you? And how them instruments made you feel when you first heard them?
In this close caption,
when I made this beat, I was chilling in the whip. This little spot down by my crib, it has this little scenery and shit, you know, like a little man-made river, swamp type shit. And they got trees and whatnot, so you know, you go to the park there and just chill out. I was there, I was drinking a quart, smoking the L, I made this beat.
How long it took you to make it? A couple of hours?
Yeah. I started it. Shit, I ain't get home. Man, I probably was on that shit. I got home at about 1 o'clock. I was there since 10.
Yeah.
Like 10 to 1.
Yeah.
Fucking with it. You know what I'm saying? Changing the sound. Working on the bass and shit. Whatnot.
It's a good-ass beat, man. Good-ass beat. And this artist, sincerely, man, when you heard this beat, bro, what you thought about? What kind of vision you had? Because you ain't did the video yet, right?
Nah.
So when y'all dropping the video? What's up with that?
Pretty soon.
You sure?
Yeah, pretty
soon. Turn it back a little bit more, please.
I'm ready. We got to talk to another video crew
thing. Yeah, what's his name? Gio?
I have a good idea with this album, with this video. I was thinking something like weird, trippy to people's mind. So I was thinking, I'm sitting on a chair and I'm rapping a song, but I'm in different areas. Like, no matter, like, the scene in the background is changing, and I'm there. We get a green screen, we could do that. Where you're sitting there and then shoot different scenes and then do the whole song. And I'm sitting there. But the twist is, I want to hold a wine glass with water, and I'm just rotating it. And as the song is getting more to the end of the song, it's turning to dark wine. Like that. And it's like, just at the end of it, like leave me alone, like, just like in and out.
So what,
like,
kind of scenery you looking for? You said everything.
Places that it's just everywhere. It's like, leave me alone, get away from everything. Like,
random clip shots of, like, I can see what he's saying, like, in that. If you're sitting down, you can have, like, a bunch of cities, like, flashing real quick, you know.
Yeah, like, it's me sitting down, like either just like this, sitting down smoking, or sitting down, like, just chilling, or sitting down, like, doing, like, just things. But, like, the main rapping scenes is going to be me with the wine just rapping. You get what I'm saying?
Okay.
It's just me spinning, and you can do a whole song with me just spinning like this. So they got in and out scenes. Yeah. You get to do it.
But when you're going
to
be rapping, like certain parts and the rest of the parts.
And certain parts can be like in and out, like you know what? Remember one day you did that and fool me when I was like this and it was like in and out scenes like that.
Okay.
It's gonna be like that, but with different things, like me smoking, laying down, like with me, but in the same chair.
What's gonna make it okay? But is that gonna be something that's gonna like okay? That's your vision. And that sounds good to me, but how many other people see that same vision that you see? Even though it's your song, but you want to be able to touch people every day.
Because think about it, it's like saying something. It's a message where you have like water or wine, like you know what I'm saying. Like,
no, that's good. I like the wine shit. That's wrong.
Yeah,
like, but I'm talking about what else you gonna add in there to catch people's attention.
Huh? It's gonna be a trippy video. How the different places I'm sitting, the different ways I'm sitting, like it's gonna be like it's not gonna be just me sitting down. Like you know what I'm saying. It's gonna be like it's gonna be like. I could put a chair on a roof. Like there's a place right here by my house. Huh. There's a building where it has a ladder and it's a flat surface. I could probably shoot me on the chair just rapping like this. Just sitting down on the chair.
Okay. And then how much?
And it's like, you're going to be like, he's just everywhere with it. Like, but I'm still rapping with the wine. Like, you can see, like, we put, like, pink Moscato. Then he turned another Moscato and I'm still doing it. So, like, it would look like the water's turning.
So, when are you doing the video?
Huh?
When?
Well... We could probably
how many people you got?
2 weeks.
How many people you got? Okay, you know we got Gio. We got another cat in Orlando. I'm trying to see.
I could talk to Alvo.
See how what Alvo charge. What he can get his people to do. And all that. Yeah, find out about the video.
We got Gio locked there, 300, so.
Yeah, so I'd rather deal with Gio then.
Oh, and the bad habit that's only 150, is almost 150. Done. It's almost done. The kid worked in on it right now. He should be sending to me soon. Whatever, I just
said. Alright. Good deal. So you working? You ain't just playing games.
No, I've been getting a lot of links. I've been there's a showcase in Wynwood, Miami. And they've been looking for artists, but they said that they wanted me to come into one of the shows that I signed up for, but it's R&B. So she said it's an R&B show where they have like artists come in like 6 lakh or like different stuff like that. And so, she said that my music's not R&B, but she's going to keep me in touch when they start doing the hip-hop shows pretty soon.
And that's where?
In Wynwood, Miami.
Wynwood. Okay. And what is it paying? You getting paid or you just for promote? Like, do a lot of people show up?
Opening up for somebody. Like, I guess a famous artist.
Okay, so if it's a famous artist, that means a lot of people want to see you. All right.
Yeah.
And but they ain't paying you, just for promotion for yourself.
It should be promotion.
And how many songs?
Huh?
How many songs?
Three songs.
He's opening up that, so, you know.
Three or four songs, they said. Because just you and somebody else.
Okay. So you're going to do your main songs then?
Mm-hmm. I got another email to open up for the guy that made Teach Me How to Dougie. But I paid $200 to fly to California to do it.
Push that shit.
And then, you know, the radio station? From the one that from Miami when we performed.
Oh, that fat motherfucker with the
He keeps texting me to like, he's like, yo, it's $200 to get you on the radio and listen to 1,000 people. Like, I could get you on the radio. $200, like, throwing me deals. Like, crazy.
Get you on major radio, not us.
On major radio for $300.
Major radio.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's from one of Miami's.
That's that fat motherfucker. Yeah,
that's one of Miami stations for hip-hop.
Is he a fat motherfucker or not? Look at the camera. Beats. Just say it. Yeah, that fat motherfucker, right?
Yeah, fat motherfucker.
He ain't looking at this. He ain't gonna fuck the deal up, nigga. Man, like, nah, I want that.
Imagine we deep in the game, and he's like, yo, I saw your video the other day. You
call me a fat motherfucker.
2 years, you call me fat motherfucker.
Fat motherfucker. I said, damn right,
well, this
nigga.
Is the country.
But we good now, bitch. Nah, fuck that.
And you a fat motherfucker now.
We got our own contract.
Enjoy the adventure. Then he like walks away.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at my colorful shirt. Yeah. That's the colorful shirt that
one.
Yeah.
Yo, bright. Even orange.
Smoke, nigga. I'm good.
Look like good. A wrist
give it to JJ.
Jar Jar.
Y'all got young lungs, nigga. Money high, nigga. Yeah, but real talk, though.
Rastafari, Dambele, Cynical.
So when you finish your wish list,
I gotta get my vocals right.
Let me on my wish list.
I could do the song. I just think if I really get my vocals right and do everything I've been doing lately, like with my vocals and shit.
Yeah, but you doing this song for me.
I know, but.
So I need you to finish the song.
You gotta push him, Beats, because he be playing.
I'll do it before Christmas.
I need it before Christmas.
Do it before Christmas.
Oh, I know what you're trying
to
do with that song. Oh,
don't be listening to my voice while having sex. That's not.
Yeah.
The voice is in the background.
he comes see you. He'll be looking at you like, I'm just this song. Can you do me another song like that?
Can you do me another song, please?
His face gonna be all red and shit. He's gonna be blushing and shit.
Can you make a fast
I'm
song?
I'm telling you, this
is a bitch thing. This nigga always here. You always here.
This nigga always with some of my shit.
Wish, can you mix it up? Can you slow it down?
You got a new beat?
You be on my wish. You ask me moving slow, bro.
It's still my fault.
That's nasty, nigga.
Look at Beats. Beats said that's some bullshit. All right, no more wish list. Oh. Okay. But yeah, you got to finish that song, man. You got to finish it. Can I break Claire's computer? I told you that I'm clearing it out. Starting off from the beginning. So
wait.
I'm giving y'all copies of everything we ever made. And I'm sure you got copies of everything. Bada bing, bada boom. I'm putting the rest of it on the hard drive. Starting fresh. New Year's is a couple of months away. So everything getting fresh, Beats. Fresh, fresh, fresh. All
right, so I feel like a lot of the concepts I've been thinking about doing for like new kind of look, and I've been seeing people are eyeing out nowadays more instruments. So I got my homegirl Daniela. She works with me. She sings like amazing, and she plays acoustic. And like I've been trying to get her in. She been sending me guitar videos. I'll show you in a little while.
No,
but
she's a bum. Can she send some? Can send me some guitar clips?
I do right now.
I'm gonna cut all the bullshit out, nigga. This nigga says she's a bum. And she gonna look at this shit. Nah, I'm just playing. Go ahead. Fucking Beats right there. Nigga, right, take the fucking glasses off.
That light.
I know, it's bright as fuck.
Oh,
kidding me, man. JJ, that shit bright.
Yeah,
bro. It's gonna bright. Be bright.
Bright. Bright, nigga.
Bright.
Sunshine day. Yeah. We're going to cut all the bullshit out.
You got to dim that light, dude.
Oh, you dark. It's dark.
It's dim it.
Look.
There you go.
This is true.
You beats.
This is just like sounds that she was playing with for me. Like she was like, maybe we could do something like this in a song.
She played it on what?
She plays acoustic.
You don't?
Yeah.
So she didn't record.
She plays a lot of instruments.
So she wants
to. She wants to be mentored by you. She says she
Why?
Wants to learn.
She don't even know me.
No, but she wants to like. You know, when we do instrument, we can have more like nice instrument shit. So people look at that.
The tongue to the eye, motherfucker. Oh, yeah.
Can I get this as an MP3?
So you gotta be able to come.
I have to. Or you want me to send that?
I want that melody. That guitar thing, that sample.
Yeah, I've been trying to tell her a day that
can
we go
convert over from.
She gonna have to come in and record
it. She gonna have to come in and record it like,
with the microphone.
No, this is more look.
And I gotta actually.
Listen.
Black or white?
She's Spanish.
Was she from Maya?
She looked like she kind of reminded my mom when she was younger. Like my mom, like. She looks Spanish, but she's like a white girl. You know what I'm saying?
No, she ain't never did no music. I don't want motherfuckers that heads big already. That people did shit.
She never did music.
I don't like music. Yeah.
Like she always sang, but she was scared. I'm the first person that ever like started showing her.
When
music.
When last time you talked to her?
First singing, huh?
When you talked to her?
Yesterday.
You keep staying in contact with her?
Yeah, me and her work together. Like,
what about
she's
your
like
other,
one of my close friends?
What about your other homeboy?
What drum?
Spanish one. I do reggaeton too.
Yeah. That's Francisco. I'm close with all of them.
But I ain't hear none of his shit.
Which one?
I want to hear some of Francisco.
This is Francisco's video that he just came out with, actually. I got that right here. And this is one of his songs that he made for us, for the squad. He's locked in with
us. Y'all need to start doing more advertising, bro. Y'all need to start doing more.
Yeah.
Y'all, you playing. Nigga, you too busy in your fucking bed saying, oh, who's up? Get the fuck out of here. What's wrong with you?
I'm lonely.
I'm
in my feelings.
Inbox me if you want. Like, goddamn, nigga. You doing shit. I'm going to stop looking at your shit and your story. Because you don't ever had nothing in that motherfucker interesting. What's wrong with you?
And then he don't listen. See, when he, something hit him right here, hit his ass. Look, his face red as fuck, too.
He don't like that shit. You got to tell him. That's how I get mad. Look.
That's his video he edited?
Yeah. No, they did.
Whose song is it? That's him talking?
That's my homeboy, Cisco. Nadio.
So he make his own hooks and shit?
Yeah, this is the coming soon video.
That's my gun. That shit love more. That's just more.
And then his video's coming out. And everybody's in there. All the boys are in there. All the friends.
That's pretty good.
That's a good video. So when are you going to do that?
Huh?
When are you going to do that?
I was thinking about we're going to start doing stuff like that with the video for Psychedelic. If we do the chair thing, it's going to be me just like open the door like here, like a studio. Open the door and just sit down in the chair and just like turn everything on and just like take like a hit and just sit back. And then like that's going to be like coming soon. Like, and after that. And then next thing you know, the album's, the song, the video is going to be me just in the chair. Like, it's just like a video intro and that. Okay. I want to start doing clips like that.
But no,
and then we're already working on the videos for the...
For the what?
Like, the vlog. Me and her starting the vlog shit.
We're get it done.
Huh?
We got 1 week to get it done.
We got that stuff done.
1 week.
We've been doing that.
So. 1 week. That's all you got.
And I'm going to start school soon, too.
And he starts school. Boy. So sincerely, I really had too much time making music, so I am looking for new artists. And you know, sincerely about to give up music and start working. And so we looking for people that need beats.
I can't give up
music. This man right here got about 1,000
fucking
beats.
JJ, you think I ever give up music?
1,000 beats.
What, JJ, what do we do in the car? Every time.
Mean, I don't, but
what do you do?
We put a beat on and we freestyle that shit. And you hear
I've never done that.
This nigga is nasty.
I'm not,
bro. He be raw. Why you don't be spitting? Come on, nigga. Go ahead.
This nigga used to even stop and he'd be like, he'd be thinking, but he started to snap a couple times.
What's wrong with you, man? Come on.
Even Jesus be doing it.
Jesus. Yo, we gotta get him a robe because when y'all show up to shows, I need him to wear a robe.
Yes, oh my God.
Like Jesus.
No, but he's about to leave soon. We have to do a show before he leaves.
Where you going up there?
He's about to go to New York, yeah.
How much Buka costs to rent?
Buka? Nah.
We're gonna rent it. They don't got nothing to do with it. They keep the liquor. We do whatever the fuck we want.
Nah, I don't think we'll. I don't think it's a good spot to play.
So find another one.
Yeah. I can find another one quick.
When?
I start looking now.
Right,
I start showing all my old people.
Or somebody give us, we can make a deal or something.
Yeah, I always do that. I already got the DJ.
Monday, man. There.
The DJ, he's a kid that he's like a fan of my music. And he said whatever he wants, he could DJ. Like,
Beats.
The jit that was at the show for Iron Cow.
Beats.
That kid.
Yeah.
This guy right here. This guy.
He said,
I'm gonna find out about the place, right? What did he say? He said that.
He said that.
This motherfucker ain't gonna do nothing.
What?
A whole month gonna pass. I'm gonna say, Brandon, did you find a spot yet? His cousin will be gone already.
That's true.
He procrastinates.
He would do something like that.
Procrastinates. So wait. See, look how he turned music up.
What is this?
Because he don't want to hear it.
What is this?
A Manny Miller.
Where is this?
That's nice, man.
That girl liked that track. You gotta finish it. You heard me?
Which one?
The one we're working on. The one we're working on earlier. That we couldn't find a beat to go with it. You need it when you get a little home later, you can try to finish that one. But she like it. I wanna have her out here by next week. And that way she can lay something down on it. Alright?
Yeah.
Okay, I sent her the video. Alright.
Was it?
Hold up.
Yeah, bro.
Grab him. You want me to grab him?
I don't want that Velociraptor looking shit.
He's tired. He's probably about to...
It's nice though. What's up, man? Stop. Leave him alone.
Time I break these records, that should just put me in Guinness. We should be talking percentage. You should just get out your. I'ma go back when we're finished.
I wish I had the time to change, but that's what takes my pain away. They moving on to simple days. I pray to Lord my soul to take. But who would see the my mistakes? I'm breaking off a different chain. Never free. Suffocated by my ego, I fell off of the shit. Emancipated by the evil, even darkness is lit. I've been sucking to the bottom, I ain't made for this shit. I'll be running on my come up, I'll be sliding with sticks.
I thought the devil had me, all these bitches think I'm lacking. Family's crazy, super crazy, so I had to drop them. Got on a track just to show them that I always run it. No offense to my niggas, but a few more in it. My shit sick, so sick, got you coughing like a cold nigga dropping in the coffin. Never watching, sick to hell, this shit lava, fuck your fire. Y'all are fired.
It's recording. Just point down to the camera, just rap it. Want to start over?
I hate this.
I like it.
Whose verse is this?
Mine.
Yeah. Look how the chorus go.
Alright, Brandon's about to record.
Piss.
More?
Yeah.
More?
You didn't record that, right?
Yeah. That's your hook.
I only hang with lunatics, my crew be going ludicrous. Fucking on the newest bitch, which hanging with a groovy chick. Only hang with lunatics, my crew be going ludicrous. Fucking on the newest bitch, which hanging with a groovy chick.
211 boys, we don't make no noise on the block with the jizz and thoughts, trying to make a plot. Living large, we don't cancel charge, cause we do shit smart. He got locked for the same shit, I think he a retard. Started from beneath, can't accept defeat. I'ma beat on go, long as I got feet. Please excuse my past, I've been on the beat. Looking for a queen, satisfy my needs. Bitches broke, yeah, I told her that I love her, but I don't. No, I don't. She mad because I take her as a joke. Put the money in the bag and come up short. Come on short.
I only hang with lunatics, my crew be going ludicrous. Fucking on the newest bitch, which hanging with a groovy chick. Only hang with lunatics, my crew be going ludicrous. Fucking on the newest bitch, which hanging with a groovy chick. I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all. I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all. I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all. I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all. 100 off. Light up a cross, I slap on the walls, I'm drippin' the sauce. Chillin' the car, I shoot like a star. Ain't no crew, it's fresher than ours. All white legs, it's a bitch, be wrecked. This is all for the brain, she a mother on the checklist. Money you wanna talk to, I never go speeches. We be on the top, so I know it's way reaching. Bitch, I'm feasting, I always be feasting. I'm a full freak, and I check you be seasoned. I be hungry, I get it. I just handle my business, yeah. Two shots and I'm winning. AK is my apprentice. Don't duck, we ain't missing.
Yeah. Yeah. Bag in the kitchen.
I only hang with lunatics. My crew be going ludicrous. Fucking on the newest bitch, which hanging with a groovy chick. Only hang with lunatics. My crew be going ludicrous. Fucking on the newest bitch, which hanging with a groovy chick. I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all.
I want it all.
I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all.
I want it all.
I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all.
I want it all.
I want the money, I want the stash, I want it all.
Hello? We keep dropping another brick, yo.
Talking shit, I started laughing. You got all this free time and you still nagging. Bitch, stop nagging or disappear like magic. I see life in HD, you don't want this static. Pop you out of house and we empty out them cabinets. We don't leave no witnesses, they sleeping with the maggots. Maggots, all my niggas will die for me. This little bitch might ride for me. I don't trust no soul, so I keep a stick on the side of me. Keep my brother in my line up. He ain't living around them crackers on his trail. He might take a trip tonight. Bitches on my line too, like they need to talk to me. What the fuck you want from me? Like they don't get enough of me. Tell them what they want to hear. Feed that bitch some better, bitch. My shooters aim sharper than the motherfucking laser beam. Bring with you, so chop a banana, bongo. Fuck with the squad, that's a no. Empty the bitch, she was low. Pressure cannot make me cold. I'm in the rubies and gold. She in the diamonds and golds. She in the diamonds and golds. Bring with you, so chop a banana, bongo. Fuck with the squad, that's a no. Empty the bitch, she was low. Pressure cannot make me cold. I'm in the rubies and gold. She in the diamonds and golds. She in the diamonds and golds.
Yeah.
My shooters, my hitters, my killers. We King Kongs when it comes to gorilla. Too smooth like a Spanish vanilla. That poom poom making me feel so better. By my name like I'm sending a letter. I'm off the chain, and she coming for chatter. She goes for gold, she shaking her ass like a stripper. Damn, she really a stripper. Eyes on the target, the finger, the trigger. I come with the caution, my squad always bigger. My bitches be flawless, don't fuck with the system. I'm done with the bank, they mark with the riches. My name with the vision. But they come with that crooked decision. They just be coming, but nigga, I'm winning. Nigga, I'm winning. Wait, stay on my way. I don't play this little stupid motherfucking games. I don't wanna wait. Niggas gonna say, I just let them talk, cause they know we play no games. Wait, stay on my way. I don't play these little stupid motherfucking games. I don't want no way. These niggas gonna say, I just let them talk, cause we know we play no games. Games. Read what you sow, chop a banana, we'll go. Fuck with a scar, that's a no. Empty the clip, she real low. Pressure cannot make me fold. I'm in the rubies and gold. She in the diamonds and golds. Nah, she in the diamonds and golds. Reap what you sow, chop a banana, boco. Fuck with the squad, that's a no. Empty the pitch, she be low. Pressure cannot make me fold. I'm in the rubies and gold. She in the diamonds and golds.
she in the diamonds and gold.
You know, I use them like, Kim K. Oh, that's cute. You have? Like Kylie? I use them like Kylie.
Look at the camera. You look.
Alright, here we go, fam. That's the format of the day.
Anything you want to say to your fans, bro? To put everything together for us, you know what I'm saying?
Everybody, I'm sorry to break up y'all party. Y'all look like y'all had a lot of fun. I'm sorry. Alright, so we're about to get into the last performance of the night. Tonight we got Sincerely, Brandon Lee coming up. And he's going to do his thing for y'all. We're going to get everything going and wrapped up, alright? So let's go ahead and give Brandon Lee some love. Everybody give Sincerely, Brandon Lee some love.
All right, let me hear that.
Hey, Brandy coming on.
What?
Hey, turn that up. Let's go.
Yeah. Nigga, what happened? Baby, you trapping. Bitch, you acting. I'm about to action. I'm an assassin. Get in the action.
Nigga, what happened?
Baby, you trapping. Bitch, you acting. I'm about to action. I'm an assassin. Get in the action. Nigga, what happened? Baby, you trapping. Bitch, you acting. I'm about to action. I'm an assassin. Killing it, yeah. Yo, right then, I'ma take it like a couple band. Put you in the motherland.
Don't be talking to
body.
Ain't no way to run, riding with my Tommy gun. Blast him up and have some fun. Mothers losing all their sons. All my shooters ring it up. When the time to fuck it up, I get stack, I rack it up. Think you sick, they sick enough. Sit to my mind, I'm spinning, getting the crackers, I'm spinning. Scoping the windows of madness, look at the rock and he bends and shuffle the shuffle. Grab the gun and I just shoot. You a stupid little bitch. Superman, I'm bulletproof. Don't let Lucy get loose. I be talking to my haters. Promise we won't miss it. I'll shoot you in the face. Yeah, that Drake will got a shiver. Don't be talking to my haters. Promise we won't miss it. I'll shoot you in the face. Yeah, that Drake will got a shiver. They just block my sound away. Yeah, my words will never change. Bitch, I'm gonna be here to stay. Turn it up, turn it up,
turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up.
They drop a shine into my name. Never fucking good and lame. Trying to scrape up all my name.
Turn it up, 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 turn it up.
I fumble life in a minute, many angel the villain. Overdose of percentage, money ain't shit when you finish. This is life on the spinach, never chasing these bitches. Find no room in the limits, I ain't afraid of the biggest. Who give a fuck about bigots? I'm the type to be different, moving up like decisions. I'm on the team that is winning, shit the Google on fire. Like a sauna, this is my number sauna. I wanna freak like Madonna. I'm on a whole ladder. I press the brakes, got a bitch on a whole bladder. I write my book, got the lyrics on a whole chapter. I get my money, live my sins, and go to church after.
I get my money, live my sins, and
go to church after. I got a lot of things to say, they just got my sound away. And my words will never change, bitch. I'm gonna be here to stay. Turn it up,
turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Turn it up, 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 turn it up.
Don't hit me now, I never hush. Got some shit I used to flush. 6 feet, I'm dangerous. I'm happy back like bigger butts. I'm the best for me to crush. Give me souls, I need my lunch. I hear it now, I feel it now, I see it now, I felt the rush. I never had no fucking trust. I'm on the game, so I let it go. Like the devil does, I'm out of shots, so I never buzz. No light years, I'm filling up. Spaceship into the moon. You gonna glow like a cocoon. I stay fresh like tofu. Trained up, they can't deny it. Created me like a fucking dragon. Moving up like a Michael Jackson. That's from a name with a lot of passion. Overdose, they feel amused. Join the hell just to get the bruise. Mostly I just burn a fuse. A full pit with your toys. Had a place to stay. They just got my sound away. And yeah, my words will never change. Bitch, I'm gonna be here to stay.
Turn it up, 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 turn it up.
Hey, sincerely, Brandon Lee, y'all. Shout out to T.U.R. playing the records. Thank you.
Yep. Performance, baby. There you have it, fam. King Legend. Sincerely, Brandon Lee. Doing our thing. I'm Manny Beats. T.U.R. No Music, No Life. F2B Entertainment. Stay tuned to the next show. We'll let you know. We got some new things coming out real soon. I'll keep y'all posted. Hit the like. Share this video. Show some love. Peace.
Brandon Lee, some love. Everybody give us a Brandon Lee some love. Yeah! Hey. My IG, follow me, sincerely underscore Brandon Lee. I want everybody to the last performance. I want all y'all to stand up and come close as much as you can.
Right?
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about.
All right, let me hear that.
Hey,
turn it up, let's go.
All right.
Yeah. Y'all ready?
Yeah, yeah. Nigga, what happened? Baby, you trapping. Bitch, you acting. I'm about to action. I'm in the action. Get in the action. Nigga, what happened? Baby, you trapping. Bitch, you acting. I'm about to action. I'm in the action. Get in the action. Nigga, what happened?
What?
Baby, you trapping.
What?
Bitch, you acting. I'm about to action.
What?
I'm in the action.
What?
Killing it, yeah. Yo, go like that. I'ma take it like a couple bands. Put you in the mother. Superman, I'm bulletproof. Don't let Lucy get loose.
Power, 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 power the other. Power me up, I'm fucking it up. Some people say I'm disgusting. Give us hush and blushing. Top of the list ain't no rushing. Down in the road, we're moving over. This ain't no discussion. Nah, money can't no ugly. This bitch can't no bummy. I eat the beat, I'm holy. Savage beats, I'm deep and dummy. I'm blasting all them holes. Falling down like dominoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, all them though. I'm kicking like an Oreo. Taking the cash, flipping the work with the dash. Kicking the road with the stash. Opening my soul at last. So open the door and I carry the bag. Sorry for thinking so fast. I'm kicking the drip with the gas. I'm still gonna go with the past. All you niggas are trash.
New York, Orlando, Florida, motherfucking your own piece of shit, Sincerely. How the fuck are you? How much rice and beans have you ate today?
Why in the hood? They never clean these motherfucking walls, man. That shit pissed me the fuck off. I'm telling you, I'm just riding around the hood. I'm in the O. I'm on Harwood and John Young. These motherfuckers never clean the walls. Bullshit. You motherfuckers can't get no sign. They don't do shit. They got the grounds dirty as fuck. All that shit nasty as fuck, man. Look at that shit. They making all this motherfucking money over here. Can't even get a sign. This is how they treat black people, man. Y'all better tighten the fuck up, man. This is bullshit.
What's happening, y'all? Merry Christmas. King Legend album out now. Mixtape. Hard as fuck. Go to my top of my page, my IG page. Click the link that say SoundCloud in the front. Tighten the records page and pop up. Go to it. Listen to it.
What's happening, y'all? FDB Entertainment, Titan the Records, No Music, No Life, new shit kicking in, working hard, trying to redo the lab and shit, and working on new projects. I had to grind one of the artists so he can focus more on video. Alright, added that little section there. Right there. You'll hear the difference. Good Sunday, people. Good Sunday. Working on another track. Gotta add some more shit to it. Don't know what to add right now, but I'm pretty much at this level here. That's pretty much it. I gotta add another instrument for melody. A couple of little things in the background, cut, chop, you know, and do some more things to it, but I'll be done in a minute. But everything I add, I'm a film, just to show you how to process stacking beats, instrumentals, tracks, and shit. All right, let's go. To you all. No music, no life.
When it hit like this, they can't handle it. When it hit like this, it's a cast stick. Want a whole lot of paper like a pamphlet. Want a war about respect. When it hit like this, it's a cast stick. Want a whole lot of paper like a pamphlet. Want a war about respect, bitch, I'm demanding it. I will beat this, and my wrist sick. Fuck a mistress, bitch, you dismissed.
Stay low-key, yeah. But I gotta put in OT, yeah. I got Kanye, I'm a OG, yeah. I got Kanye, I'm a OG. Say 100, gotta show me, yeah. I been running from the police. I been running from the crackers. I been out here, I been jacking. They been sleeping on the mattress. I been staying out in traffic with that ratchet. Living lavish, pop a addy, not a addy. Get erratic when it's static. Hit that grrr, automatic. Got my bag at my neck. Holy shit, G official. Don't let niggas out here trick you. They want them to come and flip you. You ain't built like that, now is you? My girl got shit that could fit you. Bet niggas will never miss you, cause you been snaking your niggas. I got hitters, I got hitters, got no pay. I got pain on my brain, can't erase. I got time for the money, not the fish. Got a wild life, but I never trade it. Fuck is you thinking? Bust Gang Nation, send your location.
Flex is bogus as fuck. Don't fuck with that shit. That nigga getting rich off y'all niggas. Fuck out of here. Oh, send your mixtape in. Send it in, pay this amount. Get heard, get noticed. Bullshit. Funk Master Flex need to be ashamed of himself, man. These motherfuckers saying, yo, hurry up and pay your submission fee. And I say, fuck you.
Battle central, the battles who I can bet you. My heart is so confidential, my soul is so confidential. My mind is so confidential, no more letters on my pencil. Got me writing my lyrics, this the life I never visioned. Got me making wrong decisions, this the opposite to my visions. I just want the game until you the joke. Left and the right, it's a damn shame. Who the blame, nigga, you the blame. I cry every night, bloodshot in my eyes. Living in your life will leave you a prize. I'ma take back tonight, motherfucker. I'ma take your life, and I'ma let it all fly.
Why? For a nigga like me.
For a nigga like me, I'ma let it all fly. Young ass dad like me. Flex ain't no way coming back from pain. You done left your love.
Ready, you ready, ready? Say the breath, nigga. Say the breath. I like it. You know, no sound.
Serpents trying to warn us. What it's trying to say. And look, where? This one? Oh yeah, that's different. I got her painting.
I like think outside the box and do something more different than somebody else.
I got you. That's nice right there. Even this one.
Yeah.
I know they all got meaning, you know what I mean? this one. I wonder what that means. It gotta mean something. Everything means something. Some mean something, some don't. Some just color matching. But then some got a meaning behind it. That gotta mean something, like, you know what I mean? I don't know what that can mean. That don't mean nothing, really, to me.
I look like a boss right there.
Yeah, and that's probably he's throwing something and something over there. So you gotta sometimes you sit here for hours, like when you go to the.
Yeah, I know.
Spot when your mother legs get better. When your mom able to walk.
I think that's why they call me sin. I ain't be living my life and over.
never return. I'm flipping the life of the end. I be dumb, I be running. I don't think I live the life. I go sick.
Yeah, I told you beats in there. You think I just throw your shit away? Beats? What you think? I'm a piece of shit. Just say it.
Can I open my email and just play it from there?
No. No.
Dude, don't email.
No, because then you got to take mine out. No.
No, I don't have to. I just add my email and delete my email. You're old because you don't know how to do any of that.
I do. I'm not.
Can I just do it real quick? I can do this in 5 minutes.
I got all my social media wrong. Put together in my shit.
You old ass nigga.
This nigga don't know shit. This fucking guy don't know. Just, he don't even know how to email shit.
Wait, you don't know how to delete. Like that? He said, you delete mine. He think he had to log out and log
I bet he don't even know how to do this shit.
2019, almost 2020.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Shut your fat face ass up. You fucking Russell Crowe ass nigga.
Russell Crowe.
Fuck out of here, nigga.
Look at this. Oh, I don't want to know what
strong
I see.
Strong face, bitch. Look like this.
Oh, see, boom. My God.
See, I got all my shit like that. He told me I'm old school. I don't know shit. I can push that shit go on each of my accounts like that.
Why are you proofing it?
Fuck out of here.
His birthday was about
because
to
this nigga don't know.
Hey, he's feeling it now.
This nigga don't know. He don't know nothing. Fuck out of here, nigga. You're gonna be old as fuck, nigga. By next year, you're gonna be gray as shit. You motherfucking Russell. Sid 22. Sid. What was that movie with fucking Denzel Washington? Where the dude came out the computer? He came out the computer. He found a way to kill. It was Denzel Washington. And the Russell Crowe. Was the fucking
cyber
shit?
Cyberspace?
Nah. They nigga came out. He was killing people, fucking people up. What's the movie? Man? You know the movie. What's the name? Damn. I'm gonna show you this shit. I done pull up on my phone.
See, oh, you already telling your age right there. Nobody know that dinosaur.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Dinosaur. That nigga said die. That's like how you, that's a classic, nigga. And everybody don't look at. Let me tell you something. This nigga want people to look at fucking SpongeBob and fucking all that. He think we look at that shit like him. We don't look at that shit, nigga. Fuck that. We look at real movies. We don't look at cartoons like you. Yeah. Cartoon ass nigga right there. Fuck that.
Oh, shit.
Now, you don't laugh, bitch. You don't laugh, see?
That shit was funny.
No, but you pull the whole that shit in. Nigga, you pull the whole that shit. You pull to be on my side, nigga. Fuck out of here. You pull to be against these young motherfuckers.
Yeah, already did.
Beat that nigga in his fucking head. We're gonna start going around busting your heads open. All the young motherfuckers. You're gonna be nothing but OGs left, nigga. Fuck out of here. Yeah, man, it's funny, man. They ain't talking about official movies, like real shit, nigga. I'm about to pull that shit out. All right.
Now, it's newer news.
Manny, Manny Bennett.
See, I told you I had that shit.
Listen to the shit.
Kinda old. From like the 90s, early 2000s. You gotta pull up.
Really thought you gifted, bringing all these empty wishes. Bitch, you wish you never did it. Every second, every minute, losing counts of all these kisses. Damn, I'm losing sight from where I stand. I'm just too up on these levels to bring you to where I am. Please don't step into my bubble, cause you're full of dirty plans. I'll be on the block, reckless shit, no one understands. Used to be my baby girl, now you fucking other man. Ew. This is the reason you try to amend it. Some pushing away, cause you made me pathetic. Cause I'm like that, so I need me a medic. You said you in love, but that's only percentage. That's all I got so far.
You got more than that. Virtuosity.
Yeah, I did tell you. Oh, no, it's like,
see, Brandon.
All right, now y'all gonna like this one. Cause I'm thinking about making this.
That's Brandon in the background.
I'm thinking about making this song.
Huh?
I'm thinking about making this song.
You remember that movie?
I haven't seen that movie in a minute.
You remember it, though, yeah. Right? Well, I'm gonna show you.
You heard?
I think about making this next song Spanish trap mix.
No.
Like a trap, like what's in now, like the Spanish trap mixed with me, and I'm gonna do it with the barber.
You be playing.
For which trap? For which beat?
This beat.
Oh, yeah. For that one.
No, this one. I'll show you. All right, this is it. This shit go fucking hard. You ready for this?
That's my beat. Never done.
Yeah, this is your beat.
Yeah.
I got exclusive. Listen to this shit. My vision is bleak. I see no difference between the greatest and me, or maybe it's me. I'm spinning the facts, I caution the scene, they breathe when I leave. Thinking this vision, they never gon' see. My pressure is strong, that pressure is weak. Hearing that silence when I bring the heat. Ooh, bang, ha, ha. They're on my spot, they all in my dick, they all in my cock. They water like shots, protecting my grind and the socks. Who's in my living gon' stop? Not me.
Firmer.
I'm coming up black like a monster. I'm
fucking firm.
I'm clear at the pit like you tired. No one to block me, I sit
here
like
look at that,
a sign. Place you in high like an ivy. Woo, ha. I get the gift on sight, they take the pitch of my height. I turn to the streets, but they have me the mic, so be careful of fight. That is crazy. I got people acting shady, got no time for being lazy. I think anything is no crazy. Press the clutch, I feel amazing. They say shit that means it's lazy. I know. I go stupid, they go dumb. Grab these kids, they go burn. Fucking shit, I'm having fun. Why you scared when I'm been drunk? Why you scared, huh? Why you scared, huh? Bitch, why you scared, huh? Why you scared? I go stupid, they go dumb. Grab it crazy, they go run. Fucking shit, I'm having fun. Why you scared when I play drunk? Why you scared, huh? Why you scared, huh? Why you scared, huh? Why you scared, huh? Oh, you said that you changed me? I've been on the block. Moving the head in the rock, running the tip to the top. The top on the top, but this is what they need on block. Living the moon with the bomb, making them all. That's all I got. Yeah, that's that song. Okay. But I was gonna have a Spanish, the Spanish like.
What kind of Spanish
verse,
song?
Like a trap, like Spanish trap, like.
So you're not gonna get on the song I made with the, for the dude?
Yeah.
You sure? Gotta find somebody else to get on
there. No, man. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I'm
you,
gonna
Rafiq,
do it.
And
I'm
the doing, dude.
Yes.
Cause I'm paying this guy $75.
Yeah.
They do the vert, do the hook.
I'm down.
All right, I'll play.
I'm sure, I'm down with that. I like, I wanna do it all, but I'm just saying, like,
you have someone already that's gonna do the track with that, what you're saying.
Huh?
You have somebody else.
Yeah, yeah. With this song, I have somebody that wants to drop something in Spanish, like a hard trap. I wanna start mixing Spanish shit incorporated with the music because
so
it's hot.
I've been telling you that already. You don't want to do it. See, he doing shit
said,
now that I've been telling him before. That shit pissed me off. That means he ain't listened before. Now he want to do it, and I'm gonna tell this fat head nigga. I said, you live in Point Siena, bro. Half of Point Siena, majority is Hispanic. You want to get some fans out here, do some Spanish shit. Go perform free
drop his verse?
Over there at the fucking street. Where they got the
but this is his music.
What's the little park where they walk around right over there by the Family Dollar? They got the little stage and shit right there on Pleasant on Cypress. What is that new place they built? They got the gym inside and shit.
You know
the stage. You can do a free show over there.
You
can rent that shit and do a free show. As long as they got clean lyrics.
I told him
about that shit. He don't do it.
Yeah.
Now you got Dondre over there filming shit over there, and he should have been doing it.
Oh, the Barbie.
This nigga
Barbie.
Here.
Yeah,
come on here, man.
Yeah.
You gotta bring the attention. Grab where you live. If you grab where you live first, you stay in Point Siena. You gotta grab everybody in Point Siena. Then you can splurge out. Boom, 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 boom.
I know this.
People in Point Siena don't even know him as a rapper yet.
I met
him. Playing. Who's this guy?
The guy that cuts his hair. He took me one time to go talk to him. We spoke about him before when he was in Point.
Mm-hmm.
That's the dude that cuts his hair. He's a reggaeton artist. And I met him.
At the barbershop.
He already got shit out, though.
Yeah, he has some shit out.
He has some followers. Yeah.
Everything too.
And he said like he likes my music and he doesn't mind. Like,
so he wants to feature. He wants to feature in the, on that song on that beat with him.
That this song he wants
which
to do
beat,
a song.
Which beat?
The one
I just did it.
Mm-hmm.
My vision is bleak.
I see no difference
between. What he gonna do? Reggaeton rap?
So I was thinking,
do like a Spanish.
I don't know if I was gonna have, you know, the part where I say I know, I know, I know.
Trap like that, Spanish trap.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
So the thing was, I was gonna do the I know, I go stupid, they go dumb. Why you scared when they when I play that? After that part, he's gonna say something in Spanish, and it's gonna be like, oh, people gonna listen to it. Like,
don't he got his own studio too?
Yeah, he has. We just gotta record it. Do it.
So you got
to.
So you got to finish.
He will do it.
So you got to do it.
Yeah.
So you already got to finish, right?
I already finished my part.
Who's gonna do the hook?
I go stupid. I go dumb. They go. That's the thing. And then after that, I say that he's gonna come in with a Spanish verse, like something Spanish towards that, and then
like his verse.
Yeah.
You got to record it. Why you ain't recording?
Where are we trying to win? Are we, can we be in the middle or something? Because I don't know what he's saying. Like, this shit is mine. I'm taking it back.
Why are you still talking?
I'm taking this shit back.
Like, why are you still talking instead of recording?
Yeah, what happened?
Can we roll another one?
No, can you roll the next one?
I brought blunt. There's two in the pack. You can't just.
I ain't got no weed in this bag.
Yes, you do. You got another Manny, bag.
Manny, roll it all.
I give you $5 right now for a G. Or $4.
Give me $4.
Take that out of Cecilia fee.
Give me.
$4.
Wait till you taste this shit I'm about to get next.
Nah, wait, hold on, wait. What is it? Let me see what you got in there, because I know you be slick.
Grams in there.
Are you going to get the gram?
Yeah, give me $4.
JJ, you going to roll?
Do I have to roll?
What's wrong with this here?
You want to roll?
Beats, what you be doing?
Roll a fat one.
Beats be cleaning shit out all the time.
I figured it.
Give me.
Fuck out of here. $3.
Well, why don't we split it too even?
Damn. Fried ass life. I feel like you're in one of those police officers.
Oh, well, we split it. We're in a fab right here. You know what I mean? Right beats. We
This song?
Yeah.
Yeah, this the one.
That's the what's his name?
Yeah.
I dug that right here. Turn the bass up a little bit on the bottom. All the way over on the bottom. On the right. That's the silver. On the left. Yeah, that one. Yeah, the first, the other one. Yeah. You gotta hear the full effect. Turn the bass towards me. Yeah. It got a lot of breakdowns in it, too.
Yeah, tell me what you want.
Some girls that can really dance, man, for the video.
Seriously.
Seriously, dance. Like, come on, shaking that ass, half naked, everything. But I gotta have black and Hispanic. And that's the breakdown right there.
Is he Hispanic or Spanish, Jenny? Where you going?
What time y'all going over there?
Man, not yet.
Whoa!
All I know is pain.
That's me and Pop right there. That's me and Pop. Pop. It's Pab.
It's Pab.
It's Pab.
It's Pab.
Professor, it's Pop. You got any new songs? It's Pop. You got any new pops? It's Pab.
It's Pab. And you got a new
pap? Got any pap? It's pop.
Pap, pop. You got any poop pap?
You got any poop pap?
You got poop pap?
You got any poop pop pap?
Poop pap.
You got any pap pops?
You see this?
You got any poop pops?
We haven't been in the studio together in a minute.
Yeah, nigga.
Poop pops. Hey, pops. You got
pit pops? You got any pit peps?
You got any poop
peps? You got any Pepsi pops? You got any Pepsi pats?
Yeah.
about the light. You gotta deal with it. I'm sorry. Put your shades on, Beats. Come on. Put the shades on. The shades over there. There you go. See, boom. See, that kills the whole situation right there.
No,
it
don't.
Kills the whole situation.
I feel like one of these things that says track for sale is one of my beats.
You better not touch them. They already sold. See, that's your beat right there, nigga. Light that up for me, Jay. It's not done. Leave it alone.
Remember all the dream where I used to walk.
Beats. Turn it down a little bit, sincerely. We're here with Manny Beats, producer, part of the management team.
What's cracking? What's cracking?
You really got your shades on.
So this was going on.
I can't see.
Huh? Yeah, like that video. Yeah, like that more. All right. So we're in a lab. We're here with Manny Beats. And Beats, what's going on, man? Tell everybody what's up. What we got going on, man?
I got a couple videos we're going to be working on pretty soon. You know what I'm saying? We just dropped an album.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Psychedelic.
All right.
Got a couple of videos coming soon. Working on a few new tracks. You know what I'm saying? For the next one.
All right. We got a new one coming out. It's an Afro beat. Sincerely, I don't know if he can handle this song, so I'm gonna find. I got a female artist that's gonna shut him down. I'm just playing, Brandon. I want y'all to work together, okay? All right, but yeah. So that beat, I don't want to hear all that shit. So that beat gonna be getting done. I'm gonna email it to your boy on my Facebook page, Instagram, whatever. I'm gonna cut all that fucked up shit out though. Don't worry about all that. Before I post them cutting. All right, anyway. So Beats.
Yes, sir.
So tell everybody what else we got going on. You know a lot of little things going on, man. You know what I mean? You gotta have your ear to the streets, and that's the reggaeton beat that he doing, the reggaeton singing in Spanish. He doing the hook in Spanish. And Young Rafiq doing a verse, but it's about women.
Yeah.
Turn it up. It's about women. It's about ladies. So we got reggaeton.
We got a new collab we doing with old boy. You talking about?
Yeah. Give me the phone. I have a phone. My other phone. What you did to it? What you did to it? What you did now? What's that beat there? That's your shit, ain't it? All right, we're gonna do this one over. It's going on YouTube.
Come the fuck on, boy. Boy.
First
track to your heart. It's your heart. It's your heart. It's your
heart. Are we trying to steal my money over there, nigga? Give me that shit. Let me see that rack, nigga. Show these niggas how we living over here. Go on. Show them.
No, he sure this.
Don't fuck up.
No.
Look at this nigga. See how Brandon come over here? Trying to buy shit. Trying to buy shit with this shit. Like, I won't know I got a line on it with 100. This nigga, JJ, why you bring this shit up in here, man? You trying to get over on people.
I don't know, man.
Nah, that's not done.
Who's this?
That need a verse, though.
Where
I think it's from.
Bro?
Yeah. I did it. Got an indie verse. Imbossum. That's what King Jump on. But it ain't nobody track, though. I don't think. Let's download it. So let it go on like SoundCloud or something like that.
Let me get it. Let me get it. Let me get it. Let it bite. It's on mine. It is not.
Nah, he needs to play that.
Let me get it. Go ahead.
Yes.
You don't know what you're doing.
I wanted him to smoke. I like when he smokes,
man. Who?
That's JJ.
Why?
He's a fucking idiot. He starts over talking.
Why he calling you an idiot, JJ?
I don't know. You want to see videos of this man?
Wait a minute. You get this nigga high?
I am.
Just to. How you get him? high. Then how you get on high and then talk shit?
Look.
Let me see him.
Look.
Put it closer to the camera. Let me see.
He said, how'd you wife?
Y'all stupid. What y'all
doing? Look.
Oh my god.
You think y'all know the day?
Fucking idiot.
Yeah, you drop this shit. Look, Jenny, how you feel about him showing people that shit?
I don't remember that. I don't know.
He said that wasn't him.
That's not true.
That's not true. Beats, what you got going on over there, Beat?
Me?
Wayne, I ain't showing what's in B's hands. He over there just fixing the microphone right now. You know.
Where's Santalia?
Santalia. Doing Santalia. He said he's doing Spanish voodoo. Similar to black magic. Black magic and Spanish voodoo. Spanish voodoo come from the same place. It started in Africa in the early... What, Beats? Explain to the people, where did the voodoo start from? Where do the Santeria? Explain to them, what is that? I know you don't know nothing about it, but I know you heard about it. So explain the story.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Just explain the story. Because if they go to Google, it might not be the right shit.
Don't know what you're talking about.
You say you don't know what you're talking about. Brandon, you...
Is this the same beat?
See, they try to change the subject. He knows.
What?
Where did it start?
I don't know, but I know it started in West Africa.
Boom. See?
But I don't know.
He said it. He said it all. You know about it? Beats, drop the volume down a little bit for me, Beats. Just a little bit. All right. Explain to the people about the Santa Maria, whatever that is.
Never. It's not where nothing is, whatever it was.
Look at the fucking camera. Why are you looking that way? You just, the camera's right there.
I just see like one eye sticking out. Like that's the one thing I can see.
Oh my.
Your
and the teeth.
Yeah, you
fuck you, nigga. That's because you look like a ghost motherfucker. Don't mean nothing.
I'm Casper.
Yeah, Casper the Friendly Casper Sincere.
Friendly Sincere.
Where you going? Ain't no beats in there. Get out of there. They're not in there, I'm telling you. They all on the other computer. I made like 7 beats, nigga. Don't be whispering over there. Get your ass out of there. I don't die. Get out of there, man.
What happened?
Nigga, what happened? See, look, you think you smart, you young, big head motherfucker. I hate these big head young motherfuckers. They think they know everything.
Man, what?
Fuck out of there, nigga. What are you doing? Get out of there, it's not done yet. Get the fuck out of there. Tell him to get out of there, Beats. Why you letting him fuck with that? You supposed to be guarding that shit, Beats. Let this big head nigga gone for 5 months.
You want me to freestyle?
Do whatever you want. It's a podcast, nigga. Do what you want.
Yo.
They asked for something scary. I did not just give them Freddy. I gave sincerity.
Fucked up. Alright, your turn. Go ahead. It's her. Yeah. Don't hit the side. You say you spitting up.
You be spitting. Yeah.
Go ahead.
I don't
know, nah, lying, nigga. Nah. Nah.
That's the Santa Maria shit.
Santa Maria say he can sing.
I like French fries and pickle juice. Everything you know to do.
Nothing, no. Nothing new. Nothing. No. That's Sincerely. Sincerely, shut up. Cause you can't rap today. It's done. You gotta write shit. Sincerely not a freestyler. He's a writer. I'm telling everybody. I'm telling the world. Get out of there, nigga. Stop whispering the beats. Are you letting them whisper to you? That's how you do me, beats? Oh, you let them look. Let me get my fire. Get my fire from under that thing. Don't touch it, you egghead nigga. Let them get it. You heard that already. It's old. That's old, man.
Nah, you're right. I think you're not.
Yeah, it's going so well already.
Where's the beat that I need?
That beat got deleted.
What
the? Yeah, I think you know what he's doing. He's just searching. That's Manny's. Manny Gray making write a song to that already.
That's yours?
He already wrote a song to it.
Let me hear it, because I don't know. I don't know if I accept it.
Manny made that over there. Russell Crowe looking motherfucker. That's Russell Crowe's son, y'all.
I just thinking on this thing. Maybe this is not my twisted brain. I just love and do this every move in my veins. Got your blood is running out. I see time when I see cloud. I see game, I see the wisdom. I see them running their mouth. I stay stupid with the flipping every day. I hit the shout. I go stupid with the gun and got the glizzy on the couch.
That's nice. Get out of there. It's already sold.
That's nice.
I sold it to your cousin. JJ already bought that shit.
JJ bought it?
It was
420.
True.
What is that?
I don't know.
Get out of there. Oh, I already wrote some of that. I'm singing on that. I'm you can judge. I don't want the world to hear it, though.
I want to hear it.
I don't want them to hear it, though.
Oh, they can't hear it?
No.
I'll listen to it. I'll laugh at it later.
Yeah, laugh at it later. Don't laugh. That shit hard, nigga. Fuck out of here.
I knew it was
you know,
little by little.
Nah, bro. We can have a rap battle any time, man. I write some hard shit in the evening. Oh, man. I'm going to fuck with that OG, nigga. I think he's lying. What you think?
Yo,
you don't think it's bullshit.
Is there food? Is there
any what you be? Nah, ain't no more. Tony Rice and beans.
Don't get my rules.
It's hamburgers and things. Check out these hot dogs.
You saw the new style?
There we go.
Quacky duckies.
That's silly. Clothing line. I'm gonna hit him up.
It's called Ducky Momo.
It's called what?
Ducky Momo.
Ducks.
Mr. Ducks.
Sincerely, Ducky Lee.
Clothing line.
Duck Lee.
You can pick him up at any Toys R Us.
Yeah, like, he's all quacked. Toys R Us is done. Toys R Us is done.
It is. They close it down. So what's the new place?
It's Brandon.
Where you go get your food? Where you get your toys and shit from now?
Daddy.com. This is a sex store by.
Tell the world what you're thinking about this
day. 192, you know that one?
I'm thinking it's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, I'm glad I woke up early this morning. It's the first time in a long time that I've woken up that early.
This brought her back to
that's a good thing.
I'm glad I'm out here with you guys. Aww. It's a wonderful day.
Wonderful day.
And I'm glad I'm being able to spend it with you guys.
If slavery was a choice.
Shut up. Shut up.
Right. Let me get this guy right here. Telly. Tinky Winky. Tinky Winky. What his name? What he look like again?
Plucky Duck.
Plucky Duck. Plucky Duck. What was it? That's your new name? New album called Plucky Duck. It's coming soon. Coming soon.
Hey, over here we got Nene.
Hello, Nene. Tell the world what you think about
it. Why those shades look so small on you?
Because my head is big.
Yo, Tay, come here. Look how small these shades look on
him. I got more shades in the car, nigga.
Look how small they look on him.
Look how big your head look on you. See how he be taking crack shot, the low shot. What are you calling me?
So if y'all didn't know, he sang a song.
Let's go back to Nene's.
Yeah. What?
Okay. It's just he wants to be a clown. Huh? So he said, what do you think about Sincerely Here?
Yeah.
I like his music a lot.
You really do. But you don't like him as a person, though, because he's a raggedy guy. He's a very disrespectful.
I mean, he's my godfather, so I gotta like him. I don't have a choice.
You know, you got to, but in your mind, you really don't.
That's my secret. Don't tell him that, even though he's right there. That's my secret.
She really don't like you, but she gotta act like she like you.
Yep.
Okay, there you go. I'm not smelling no more with you. No, you ain't smelling no more.
He's the one that made me do all this drugs.
You cracked too much juice.
He made me do
fucking
crack cocaine now.
telling you.
I'm on limits. He did tell me to stop doing EMT. Manny was with him too. They made me hit the corners for money for the studio.
Nah, see. He's bullshitting. When I first met him, his name was Flavory.
Yes.
He was fucking around with loosening up records, loosening up his cheeks.
Oh, them motherfuckers. Yeah. You was some guys working at the Parliament House on the show.
Yeah, that was him, yo.
So that was you. Yeah, you do that shit.
Right.
Number of shorts he came out with.
The shorts, yeah. You see what I'm saying?
And what is this tattoo of?
My mom's birth flower
and her birth. That's your ex guy you used to dance with at the Parliament House. That's his
symbol. He has a gorilla with a thong on and his back tatted. It's really there. That's his old partner, Eddie Kong.
We ain't paying no more attention to this guy. Tell him, B.
Oh, shit. Why you sitting out here looking like a
munchie? Yeah, you remember them shit? A munchie, too.
Bloody
leprechaun. Bloody owl.
Nope, man. Capricorn.
Over and out. No music, no life.
Yes, sir. That's how we doing.
Call me tomorrow.
Alright, we go.
Nothing to do with him. An influencer, yeah. Cool. Nigga, tell me like it.
Legend.
We in here, we out here. Start that shit. Better not steal nothing out of there. Gotta watch you, bro. Gotta watch this nigga right here. He look all innocent, but he ain't innocent. Criminal, man. Latin criminal. Latin prevention. Yeah, we out here for the BET audition. Audition. Whatever you call it. It is what it is, but we out here. Real shit. A lot of people out here. Lined up, nigga. Line the fuck up. They out here.
What's up, guys? This is Italy, Brandon Lee. We're here for the What Next thing to go to the BET Awards. You want to move to me? I perform at 10th grade.
Man, right. Show them what it's about. Yeah, show them what it is, nigga. Nigga, this
one more time for Paperboy Pimpin'. Make some noise. Hey, just make sure that you, man, as an artist.
You ain't got to worry.
What's up? Yeah.
Every time I wear this belt, I take a 420.
because he was like, how much that bill cost? I was like, $420. And he was like, oh, so you niggas
cost us $420. Tell everybody on the camera what you're talking about.
Hey, bro. Y'all know Mr. Manager out here thought it was funny to ask me how much this barrel bill was right here on my waist, you know. So I said, it's a slight $420, you know. But the funny thing is, we were high as shit on $420. So I was like, oh, hold on, Mr. Manager out here making jokes. Damn, bro. But I'm one of the few that can say, I got a $420 belt, and I'm smoking on $420.
So when he gets drunk and tipsy, I'm stealing that shit from him.
Hey, fuck you up. Get that, man.
Are they gone?
You know what I'm doing? The next check, right there. So where we going?
Where y'all going? That's it?
We walking over there? We driving? Where we going?
I don't know.
There's a bar over there that they were talking about.
I like that one. They going to the races now. They going to?
Yeah, they about going to fly, bro.
Hell no, I work out in the morning. So.
Are they flying the races for real?
They probably.
Yeah, they going to the races.
Bro, I want to send you to Addy and we pull up over there.
All of us can go over there.
That's hot. It's the races.
Add this section in there.
That's what it is.
Yo, you heard that?
Bro, like, I'm
gonna put all these little scenes and add them into that.
This man said we can't
cut this. Early in the morning.
It's a good spot. You finished?
Yeah, we're going to do the bar now. We're going to move inside.
Where is that bar?
The bar, yeah. They have a pool table.
We drive
that,
like, we walk the walk right there.
Bro, I'm just asking, bro. You want to drive? You can drive. Right?
That's how it is, baby.
You got it.
Right there. Turn off your lights, man. Oh, damn. All right,
let's ride.
Let's get the people. The people. Go, what's up? Yeah, boo. With the camera and umbrella.
Yeah.
I'm not going to do it. Go back.
They need to get tighter.
The helicopter.
Yeah, tell the helicopter to land right there.
We ordered the helicopter.
It's done. We right here, beat. Yeah, we out here.
You know
we out here.
Tying the records.
We out here.
No music, no life.
We out here.
FDB, baby. Big moves.
Yeah.
Video coming soon. Just keep tuned.
Behind the scenes.
Straight up.
Behind the scenes. Keep a close look.
I know, right?
Ready, stay ready. Just like TLB saying, stay ready, don't gotta be ready.
Straight up.
Straight up.
Alright. What we got now? What they doing now? Are they ready to shoot a scene over there now?
Yeah.
What's up, all right.
Up to the car.
Yeah. That rain hit. rain hitting.
Even with the rain, we still doing out here, right?
Yep.
That's how we make our money, right?
That's right, nigga. Nothing stop us. It's nice right there. All right,
let's get started with the next one.
All right, y'all ready?
You got size on you, so you don't gotta eat. Nigga, I have to eat when I'm hungry, I'm starved.
Starving ass nigga.
Nigga said I'm hungry, man. Take me to the store.
Man, take me to the store, nigga. So, you're hollering out, bro.
Well, start rolling out.
You're doing that sin shit. You're doing that sin shit, ain't it?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Like, I'm not stopping till I get home, bro. We ain't got no winning. You know what? We ain't got no Dutch. I threw that Dutch out.
Nah, you better get that shit. All right,
I've been doing it. That's Mr. Manager's shit. I'm gonna get a new one and just roll up.
I'm gonna eat that one. You said roll that one,
sir. I told you weren't rolling that.
So you should have gave that shit back instead of throwing it away.
You hand it to me like I'm gonna just throw shit.
All right, just give it back. If I hand it to you, you can give it back the same way.
Talking about some hun, Dre. Huh?
I say
here. I'm not knowing what it is. He put a Dutch and some weed in my hand.
All right, you should.
I put the weed in my pocket and threw the Dutch out.
All right, then you got a voice now. You got a voice back then, so you can say some shit. You don't have to just do it. Just tell me.
This you did. You picked up the phone call and walked off. I'm like, all right.
All right, so why you didn't say anything? You were quick to take the phone out of my hands. You had words, too.
Y'all like an old married couple right now.
I'll buy you another green leaf Dutch.
Thank you.
We're about to go here and buy some leaves, nigga. Give me something to snack on.
This is how it used to be when we were kids. I give a fuck.
I used to eat all your snacks.
Yeah, we bought all your snacks.
You made it like that.
You used to eat all your own snacks too.
I still eat those bitches. We still got Swiss rolls and brownies.
Shut the fuck up!
Alright, take me.
Yo, Mimi. What we doing?
We shooting some things for the new video.
We lit.
Yup,
we lit. I want to be lit. I want what's on this menu. Hold on. Tropical smoothies. Oh, we got margaritas. Oh, what else? We got some coffee. Got some
coffee.
Got some iced lattes. What's over there? Oh, 29. Okay, I'm done with this. I don't know what's going on anymore. Got the security office. We chilling. We vibing. Vibing to the night. It's a huddle. It's a huddle.
Man, we got some producers here. We got a lot of artists here. We got my boy. We got two different radio stations here from Hot Daytona, Beats 963, and y'all already know what's popping, baby. It's John Scholar, your rod partner. I'm in the building with you too. All right, so it's a lot of great networking. Get everybody Instagram. Y'all, everybody need to have one of them signs. Be heard or be quiet. I'm need y'all to be honest with artists I'm performing. So if you like the performance, hold up the green side. You see the green side like that? Where you flipping? Right there, the green side. Be heard. If you don't like the performance, you hold up the red sign. Now, we hoping that people don't get no red signs. But we also need to have constructive criticism and keep it real with people, all right? That's what the opinion's about. You don't got to speak up and yell nothing. You know what I'm saying? Just flip the sign over. We got ladies here. We got guys here. How you doing? Your cute stuff. She got bars, too. All right, so make sure everybody here should leave with everybody's Instagram, social media. You should leave here today with at least 30 new followers, all right? Let's make it happen. Hey, Grio, man, keep doing your thing. Oh, he break a lot of records, too. Like, I'm telling you, it's DJs here. It's magazine. You want to get a magazine spread, you can win a magazine spread today for Hood Magazine. Pass out magazines, network, talk people. Your blessings that you want to get is right next to you. You just gotta talk to the people. Let's make it happen, man. Go ahead, Grio.
I got 20 on my feet.
Hey, choose your next spot where you want to record this game.
That's Brown over there.
This is Maui with the hula. What we were talking about?
That's Maui.
No, this is where the tree.
That's Manny.
It's right? It's like a plant.
Who this? That's Nini.
That's
Nini next to you, not Nini really.
No, that is Tate.
That's Nini.
That's Tate.
That's Manny. No, that's Manny, the owl.
The owl, yeah.
Yeah, that look like
that's Boo.
That's Boo. Well, Boo right there with the brown. Say Joy.
Joy.
Come on, Mushy, get my favorite house. Look. Hey. That's my hangout right there. Get my hangout, Mushy. Beautiful.
Come on, y'all.
It's beautiful. Yeah, tighten the records. That shit rough, man. Yo, don't say she recording still. Stop, Brown. You better not put that shit on.
I'm a vlogger.
She told us. You know they got us on the motherfucking vlogger. Motherfucking tighten the records. Live forever, motherfucker.
We here. Sincerely driving. Nigga, we got Tay. Nigga, classic right weekend, make a right.
On God.
On God.
On God.
My dad used to work right there.
Shit hard, nigga.
That's my, that was my dad's first place. Mm-hmm.
Boom.
Ooh, look at that boy. Snap. That boy.
Nigga sliding, man. Look at that shit. Oh, nigga sliding in the O. Oh. Look at that. Nigga sliding in the O. Oh. Nice. I don't hear none of that out here, do you? Do you hear any of them pipes?
They made it left. I mean, they made it right.
Look, you want me to drop you off?
Where?
Right here? The fuck out of here. That's your shit. You drop yourself off, nigga. Make a left. You making a left, though.
Anyway,
you don't got a radio to get out your
drone. That's what you need. That's what you need.
Don't worry. I'm working on my next check, nigga.
Oh, my God.
Trying not to get in my feelings.
Right, boy.
Yo.
Rainy days.
I've been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama said it's my fault.
Marco, nigga. I think about it when I hear songs like that. Marco has making a left, yeah.
This was Marco's style first.
Yeah, it was. You remember that? That's crazy, right? That's sincerely out here, classic weekend.
All right, so this next album, we gotta start hitting some hype shit, like
so. Gonna change up, yeah. You're learning now, huh? Now you listening to me?
Yeah.
All right, classic weekend.
I mean, you heard it with the freestyle. That shit was nice.
Hell yeah.
How y'all doing today?
Oh, it's mad cute.
Right. Yeah.
Give a crack to my dog, Brandon.
My
dog, Brandon.
All day, every day, second minutes. You know what I'm saying?
Let me tell you something about my day.
Maybe overtime, maybe go hours.
Cody, I cannot put this in videos if you're going to keep saying that.
Hey, I went over yonder. Guess what I seen? I seen him back and kissing his face.
Yeah.
I know what you're thinking, but that's Becky's brother.
I know it's all right, but still, they're gross.
All right, listen to me, all right? Yes, I'm a little drunk, all right? And my wife, cousin.
Sister.
She's my wife and my cousin, get it right.
Stinky nigga. Your forehead, nigga.
Everybody knows. Apologize everything you did to everybody. count, bro. I got some stuff for the beach already on there.
What is that? I think he's lying. What you think?
Yo,
if you don't, I think it's bullshit.
Is there food? Is
there any what you be looking at? Ain't no more. It's only rice and beans.
My rolls.
It's hamburgers and things. Check out these hot dogs.
You saw the new style?
There we go.
Paquitaquis.
Silly. It's clothing line. You know, hit him up.
It's called Ducky Momo.
It's called what?
Ducky Momo.
Ducks.
Mr. Ducks.
Mr. Sincerely Ducky Lee.
Sincerely Ducky Lee. You can pick him up at any Toys R Us.
Yeah, he's all quack. Toys R Us is done. Toys R Us is done.
It is. They close it down. So what's the new place?
It's Brandon.
Where you go get your toys and shit from now?
This is a sex store by...
Tell the world what you're thinking about this
day. 192, you know that one?
I'm thinking it's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, I'm glad I woke up early this morning. It's the first time in a long time that I've woken up that early.
This brought her back to
Haiti. That's a good thing.
I'm glad I'm out here with you guys. Aww. It's a wonderful day.
Wonderful day.
And I'm glad I'm being able to spend it with you guys.
If slavery was so a choice. Sweet.
Sit up.
Let me get this guy right here. Tell me. What is Nate? What do he look like again?
Plucky duck.
Plucky duck. Plucky duck. What's your new name? Your new album called Plucky Duck. It's coming soon. Coming soon.
Hey, over here we got Nene. Hello, Nene. Tell the world what you think about
him. Why those shades look so small on you?
Because my head is big.
Yo, Tay. Come here. Look how small these shades look on him.
I got more shades in the car, nigga.
Look how small they look on him.
Look how big your head look on you.
See how he be taking crack shot, what you call him again?
If y'all didn't know, sang a song.
Let's go back to Nene's.
What?
Okay. It's just, he wants to be a clown. So he said, what do you think about Sincerely Here?
Yeah.
I like his music a lot.
You really do? But you don't like him as a person though, because he's a raggedy guy. He's very disrespectful.
I mean, he's my godfather, so I gotta like him. I don't have a choice.
You
know,
you got to, but in your mind, you really don't.
That's my secret. Don't tell him that, even though he's right there. That's my secret.
She really don't like you, but she gotta act like she like you.
Yep.
Okay, there you go. I'm not smelling no more with you. No, you ain't smelling no more.
He's the one that made me do all this drugs.
You cracked too much juice.
He made me do all fucking cocaine now. He did tell me to stop doing EMT. Manny was with him too. They made me hit the corners for money for the studio.
See. He's bullshitting. When I first met him, his name was Flavory.
Flavory. Yes.
He was fucking around with loosening up records, loosening up his cheeks.
Oh, them motherfuckers. Yeah. You and some guys working at the Parliament House on the show.
That was him, yo.
So that was you. Yeah, you do that shit.
Them the shorts he came out with.
The shorts, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Nah. Later.
And what is this tattoo of?
My mom's birth flower and her birthstone.
That's your ex-guy you dance with at the Parliament House. That's his symbol.
He has a gorilla with a thong on and his back tatted. It's really there. That's his old partner, Eddie Kong.
We ain't paying no more attention to this guy. Tell him, B.
Oh, shit. Why you sitting out here in the back?
You remember them shit? Yeah. The munchies.
Like, chicken so weird. You see that shit, nigga? He looked like a
bloody leprechaun. Bloody owl.
Go for the Capricorn.
Over and out. No music, no life.
Yes, sir. That's how we doing.
Like, we run out of, like, get a whole lot of it out.
Looking for me, I'm with it, dog. Round in the push to start. Cutting bitches out like ain't the wrong. Set down and kill it like a charge. Got it out the mud like a gardener. My bitch look like Kiki Palmer. Like a dentist, my dick on her tongue. She like, damn, you fucked up my front. Twisted so good, I might let her meet mama. I'm still in the hood, I hate armor. Got shooters like Mario Chalmers. They should've warned them.
The rest of the fam in here. Got a little Abby over there, y'all. And these guys back here.
Y'all, hey, you wanna make some money?
No.
Get in the car.
Nope. Bye, have a nice day. The rest of the fam in here. Got a little Abby over there, y'all. And these guys back here.
Y'all, hey, you wanna make some money?
No.
Get in the car.
Nope. Bye, have a nice day.
Legend behind the pole. All right, ready? The picture or the video? I'm doing video right now. Hold on, Link, I got you. Huh? All right, hold up. Let's go around here real quick. All
right. Party bus.
I just wanna get rich like everybody I know. I ain't gonna be shit like everybody I owe. Oh, I
don't owe nobody. Shawty got a coke body, Molly got nobody. I just want a whole lot of niggas don't know. Now that they just wanna go follow, I just wanna know, can I rip a soul out you? I'ma tell you both, I ain't gon' go rush you. No, we goin' for the throat, if we gotta go about it, tell them we don't know if you don't know about it. If they wanna know about it, tell them we gang, gang.
No, I'm driving. It's a video. Done, done it, done. Anything to say?
Did you ask him about this shit?
It's free entry.
Look,
free entry.
It's good, yo. The show was good. I'm not close. Right? So now the show was.
Oh, it's mad cute.
Right.
Yeah.
Photographs to my dog, Brandon. My dog, Brandon.
All day, every day, in second minutes. You know what I'm saying?
Let me tell you something about my day, man.
Overtime, maybe go hours.
Cody, I cannot put this in videos if you're going to keep saying that.
Hey, I went over yonder. Guess what I seen? I seen him back and catch him fail. I know what you're thinking, but that's Becky's brother.
It's all right, but still, they're gross.
All right, listen to me, all right? Yes, I'm a little drunk, all right? And my wife, cousin.
Sister.
She's my wife and my cousin, get sister. It right.
Stinky nigga. Your forehead, nigga.
Want to spit 16 for the group, or y'all want to do it? How y'all? You want to represent one time for the group?
What's that? Yeah, go. I say I call the shots, easy buckets like a free throw. Money rolling in, ain't gotta pay. It's on me though. Gotta make my mama happy. Gotta make sure she know her son making moves to the top. Yeah, that's where we go. And I'm blowing on this gas. Yeah, this perk. You know what we smoke? God open my eyes and clear it up. Now I can see more niggas ain't really with you. Gotta.
Everybody making moves, everybody in the groove, everybody street niggas, we do what we need.
Hey, I like that.
Yeah. Let's go.
I like that. Nah, keep that. Keep that. Keep that part right there and go off of that. You get it? Hold on.
Got that nigga on camera right there. Wow.
Alright, take it back, don't worry. Alright. Ready?
Yeah. Come here, Zion. Zion, come here.
Look how they just be looking. They just be looking. You see him keep looking back at his friend? Like, who's this people?
They ain't scared. They used to walk up to people. Like, the cows usually don't be scared of them. They know they're going to get killed soon. They don't even care about how sad them cows look. They don't even do nothing about it. Or you put them in that slaughterhouse and kill them.